considering the house and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living room. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radio, but I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I've been doing it.